this is another DIY video. For this one, you're gonna need four simple ingredients. You're gonna need charcoal caps, Elmer's glue all, multi-purpose glue, a paintbrush, and a bowl. I'm using a yellow bowl so you can see the charcoal capsules. Now, I used four capsules because there's two in each pod. I used two pods. Now, these little, all you have to do is peel it apart, but it will stain your hands black for a very long time. So, let me get to that and... Okay, so this is the charcoal powder. Now what you're gonna do is you're gonna take your glue. You're gonna take your glue and actually put it right in here. How much should I put in? So...
You can take the top right off and you can get it out easier. Just a little bit more, probably.
Okay, so right now I'm going to be taking off the top and doing it. Just getting a little bit more. Is that good? Okay. So now I have this much. And if you do put too much glue in there, all you're going to do is put more charcoal powder in there. Or if it's not the right consistency, you're going to just... add whatever you can, but only add a little bit at a time because you can always add a little more. You can't take away what you put in there already. So I think I might actually be good. I'm just gonna keep stirring it up. And now after a while, it's this really globby paste.
It looks like paint kind of.
So I'm gonna be using this paintbrush to mix it. It's a multi-purpose tool in this DIY, is to stir it and to apply it to my face. So this is going to be going on my face, and I don't know if. Okay, so. Oh no.
Panda bear socks are awesome.
No.
How does it feel?
It's so cold.
Your chin area.
You're shaking.
You want to do the whole face?
Yeah, go ahead. Okay, so right now I have my nose and chin.
You gotta be really careful not to get it near your hair because it is glue and it will rip it out.
Yes, and that will be very bad if you get a big glob in it. And do this with like parents' permission because you don't want activated charcoal throughout your house if you accidentally mess up on it.
What does the charcoal get used for normally, McKenna?
Oh.
This scares me.
Oh. Well, in this package that we got, we didn't realize what it was until we actually got here and read it. So it's for anti-gas. So it says on the box, stop gas discomfort and embarrassment. So we had to ask the pediatrician guy where we got it. And he's like, oh, right in the gas area. I'm like, what? and so we went there and they had this, and we just used the capsules because they were the easiest things. And
they're so beautiful. Actually, so cute.
Did you get my forehead yet?
I did, yep. I'm just trying to keep it away from your hair.
I love koala bears. Can I kiss you, koala bears?
No.
I love koala bears. That's why I'm made of hearts.
So I think you're pretty covered.
Now, I think I'm going to do Nail Beer Nevaeh. Who wants to get... Oh, no. Okay. I was going to do them, but neither of them want to get it done, so...
Alright, so now you have to let this dry, and you have to make sure it dries completely. And that'll take about a half hour to 45 minutes to dry completely. So you can...
So my mom's just going to give you a quick little safety message about how... what to do with this and like not to eat it and stuff while I go look at this.